question.
Okay.
What kind of endings do you prefer?
Depends on the story. What happens in yours?
In my story, a man sets off on a long voyage and overcomes one obstacle after another. And on the last page, he has to decide to continue his life in exile or to come back home to what was once his home. Everything is open.
Why does everyone continue to refer to Dad as if he's not here?
Who is he?
Dad.
I just don't know what you're saying.
I'm gonna have to make some hard choices.
You keep reminding me of someone that I once knew.
Where have you been all day, Dad?
Wake up, Leo.